bronze medal men's hockey action from the Granada Sports Palace here at Winter Universiade, Canada, taking on the Czech Republic. The Czech Republic fell last night to Kazakhstan 2-1 in their semifinal, while Canada lost 3-2 to Russia in an epic shootout battle. Canadian fans there to support their team, and the Czechs make their way to the ice here as well in their red jerseys. Starting goaltender for the Czechs, it'll be Patrick Polivka, an .887 save percentage and a 1.40 goals against average. For Canada, from the University of Calgary, Chris Lazarek, a .920 save percentage and a 2.33 goals against average. Both of these teams were undefeated before losing in their semifinal games. They're going to both try to end this one with a victory. Early on, Canada with all the chances, a great play there, right in to Craig McCallum, who cannot roof it past Polivka. And here, a little tip pass over Maxwell. The great move, Kevin King follows it up and bangs it home as Polivka made the great initial save. But as you can see, he couldn't control the rebound. Steiner couldn't get there in time, and King able to tip that one in. Now Canada, another 2-on-1. Pass over to DePap, and that one just under the arm of Polivka and wide of the other post. Now Tyler Fiddler, he flips around Skvor and backhands that one, but Polivka equal to the task with the glove stop. Now it is Elgin Pierce, leaves it for Cody Fowley, and he rips that one home. 2-0 Canada. You see there, long wrister. But this is a good angle. Polivka didn't really see it until the last minute when it was by him. There's a huge hit by Peschlar on Cody Curran, who actually left the game with a knee injury and didn't return. Late in the first period, 2-0 still Canada. Great chance there for Jan Mueller, but Chris Lazarek stretches out that right pad to keep it 2-0 after the first frame. Now in the second period. Puck here gets moved ahead to Milan Volashek. And he'll fire a wrister that beats Lazarek over his right shoulder. And suddenly the Czechs are right back into this thing, 2-1. There's a good look at it. Just knuckles over top of Lazarek's shoulder. And the Czechs feeling like they've got a bit of momentum here. Now Canada, Kevin King with the wrister. That one stopped by Polivka. There's head coach Dave Adolph of Team Canada. Now the Czechs on the power play. This one just tipped in front wide of the near post, and it remains 2-1 heading into the third period. Now Canada on the power play, but it'll be the Czechs that cash in. Daniel Arnost, as the puck tips off the stick of Jordan Rowley and up and over Lazarek. You can see there just that little deflection. Lazarek had no chance as it deflects right over his glove, and the shorthanded marker evens things up at 2. Canada though on the power play now. Jesse Craig with the pass over to McCallum, and he fans on it. A little bit further into the third period. Matt Delahaye with the shot, and it's tipped right in front. Beautiful play by Chris Collins. Gets his fourth of the tournament. And there you see the nice tip by Collins, and Canada back up 3-2. About 40 seconds later, Collins again tips it in front, and Mitch Maxwell, the beneficiary. Dominic Steiner could not get a control of the puck, and it's Maxwell able to swoop in and pop that one home quickly. Canada up 4-2. Here's Tyler Fiddler. That one gets deflected away. And Chris Collins now right in front. The great toe drag, but he can't beat the goalpost. You can see it there. Polivka sprawled out, but the post bails him out. Now it's Manning. Beautiful little pass over to Chris Collins, who gets his second of the afternoon. And Canada up 5-2. Collins left all alone at the side of Polivka. Czechs now on the power play, but they pull their goaltender, and Kevin King will out-muscle Czech captain Dominik Steiner. And he'll wheel and fire that one into the empty net. Canada now up 6-2. Great effort there by Kevin King. And as the seconds tick down, Team Canada will skate away with a 6-2 victory and a bronze medal. Their 14th medal in 15 hockey appearances at Universiade, 9 medals in the last 10 years.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.